Songwriter, producer, singer, everything. Todd Rundgren is sitting in with the Roots tonight. Legendary. Come on, I'm so happy you're here. He's on tour right now, currently in support of his new album, White Night, which is out now, and it's great. It has all sorts of fun special guests in here. Daryl Hall, Robin, Trent Reznor is on this record. My jam is Sleep with Joe Walsh. That's a great one.
Cool.
Yeah, no, I love you. What's your favorite Todd Rundgren jam?
Onomatopoeia, Can We Still Be Friends?
Can We Still Be Friends?
Yeah.
Hey, dude, when you... I love that song because it kind of starts you right off the bat. Like, you're in the song. Like, the first note's like, we got this game and in the longer can we still be Yeah. That's such a good jam, but it goes right, cuts right to the chase. You don't fool around with that song. It's a jam. I saw the light. Yeah. Hello, it's me. Oh, gosh, that's another jam. Hello.
Another jam.
Yeah. I thought about you for a long, long time. Oh, I love that. And well, you know what's...
I remember that one.
You do? Yeah. That was you. That sounds like a Todd Rundgren song. But you know what's a weird, good song that's odd? I find this bang on the drum all day. It's just, I didn't... all these other songs, then all of a sudden you come out with this jam. Was that... how'd you come up with that?
I dreamed it.
You did?
Yeah. I woke up like at 3 in the morning with this thing in my head and I recorded it and I have no idea what it means.
It is... that's the way to do it. That's how I do the show every night. Yeah, I just, yeah. Todd Rundgren is here, ladies and gentlemen. White Night.
So fun to
you. Guys, we have a big week of shows ahead.